That's the sound of a familiar tune, Rosa Medra, a piece by British composer Ralph Vaughan Williams, last performed at the 1997 funeral of British royal Princess Diana. But this Tuesday evening's performance was part of a tribute concert put on by the Varsity Orchestra at George Bush High School, honoring the late president. In fact, it's just one of a series of dedications happening all week on campus.
And now they know this is historical. We're the only school that has his name.
Student council members decorated columns and the foyer in red, white, and blue ribbon, setting the scene for a tea light candle vigil.
But we're going to put 41 lights in this area, which, you know, he was the 41st president.
You want to go to 50? Come on. Go to 50.
Down the hall, members of the Navy Junior ROTC were running through drills as 22 of them were asked by the Bush family to participate in the arrival ceremony at Ellington Field Wednesday.
I'm excited. And I'm honored to be able to go because not a lot of people get to have the opportunity to go to a president's funeral.
And much is rightly expected of us.
Smiling all the time, happy all the time, seeing with his wife.
Master Sergeant Ronaldo Mannings was one of the school's original faculty members. He recalls a funny interaction with a student when George H.W. and Barbara Bush visited the campus when it first opened in 2001.
Danny gave Junior a shake, he shook Junior's hand, gave him a hug. The wife gave Junior a kiss, so that was happy. That was a big day for Julian. He was one thing else. That was good, yes.
So this is 18 years ago and you still remember.
Yes,
so vividly.
I do. That's the kind of impact the president had on us.
If you have to make a final head call, do it now.
I'm excited, honored, and more like overwhelmed.
It was a whirlwind of emotions for Arisha Sheik, one of the 22 Navy Junior ROTC cadets selected by their instructors and invited by the Bush family to help welcome President George H.W.'s body back home.
Not a lot of kids, not a lot of people are able to go and like say that they've been to the president's funeral or the event that we're about to go on, and like it's just an honor. And as a 17-year-old, like, to be able to experience something like this, it's an amazing feeling.
Okay, listen up.
The 22 cadets were excused from their afternoon classes at Bush High School to partake in history. Arriving on campus at 6 a.m. Wednesday, with their black dress shoes shined to perfection, their uniform coats lint-free, and their caps all in order, hoping to look as sharp as possible to pay their respects to the namesake of their school and legendary World War II Navy pilot.
Ready, face!
In a two-file line, the Forward. Cadets then marched in sync March. Toward the bus that left for Ellington Field, greeting the late president and his family as they arrived back home for his memorial services. In Richmond, Natalie Heath, Fox 26 News.